因為地鐵係咪都大約兩至三分鐘一班地鐵啊咁樣。
I think that we can't change all of Hong Kong's air, but we can change most of it.
佢係咪都係咁多㗎啦？那個班次啊。
By maybe using LPG taxis and trams.
咁我哋搭地鐵嘅時候。
Because they don't give out much like smoke.
同區裡面，你又想去同區嗰啲目的地咧，我都係會比較行路咯。
因為香港比較細啦。
And maybe ask the government to build bicycle paths.
咁如果係用踩單車咧，係去代步嘅話咧
，transportation could be easier and a lot cleaner.
政府都有話啦，每日運動30分鐘，其實用踩單車嚟代，即係代替交通工具，真係唔錯咯。
中嘅其實係好好嘅咯，咁佢可以減少空氣污染啦，因為可以轉翻啲空氣多變翻多啲氧氣啦。
I didn't really like think about this until we started this group, so I thought maybe if we did start this group and join.More people join, they might start thinking about the environment and try to stop other people, and stop Hong Kong being such a polluted city.
咁樣我自己都係環保大使咧。咁其實我參加環保大使嘅原因其實即係好簡單啦，就係因為我想為環保做啲嘢咯。